Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. It's your boy here, P1R MC Bacon. I thought I'd give a little intro before I start setting up the party and everything. You might be new. This is a new stream for me, new channel. Still kind of working out the kinks here and there. It's kind of hard to, production quality is a little lacking on my videos at the moment. I'm doing most of this on an Xbox, an old laptop, and my cell phone. So, I'm working on getting everything better, improving everything day to day, bringing more stuff in. But I thought I'd, before I got the party started and everything for tonight's P1R race, the World Bacon Tour, which is hosted by me, obviously, I thought I'd just kind of give you guys a bit of a intro into me and my racing experience. I've been racing on Forza Motorsport for a little over a year now. I do race on a wheel, a Logitech G920 wheel. I have a racing rig that I built out of, plywood. Unfortunately, I don't have a face cam or anything like that, so I can't show you guys, but hopefully I can maybe upload a picture in the future, show you guys the kind of rig I'm working with. But, it gets the job done. The World Bacon Tour originally started off as the North American Bacon Tour when the gentleman that started P1R Turk, he came to me and asked me to start another league for us. So I had just gotten done with a different league where they did a tire wear league with the Audi TTRS, and I figured, let's do something like that again. So we ran a different Audi. Don't have any videos of that, unfortunately. That was before I started streaming to Twitch, but now we do have the World Bacon Tour, and the World Bacon Tour will be, and all future leagues that I run, will be streamed on Twitch and uploaded to YouTube, so you can watch them back later, past the 14-day mark when Twitch inevitably will take down my old content. So tonight's going to be a one-hour race at Le Mans, regular circuit, the one that you watch on the 24-hour every year. We have the chicanes. I will be in the 2014 Chevy Cruze here. You can see on the screen just a little livery I did up for my own personal car and for the promo videos that our affiliate Forza Comp GG. They are a Discord channel that, if you're interested, they have tons of racing going on every night, tons of different partners. I know that along with on Thursday nights, along with the Bacon Tour, there's also the Sunshine League. You'll have to forgive me, I forget who that's hosted by. But check them out on Discord, Forza Comp GG, Competition GG. I can put a link in, try to put a link in the description below later. But without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and start getting the lobby set up so that we can get practicing for tonight. The first hour of the stream is just going to be me practicing, everyone coming in, getting practice in. I might not be practicing as much. I kind of have to run the lobby. So unfortunately, I can only do a couple laps at a time, and then I do have to kind of step aside and start inviting people, making sure everyone's here, and just generally trying to organize the race for tonight. So I'm going to go ahead and start getting people in here, and we'll get to racing. So, go ahead and start just sending out mass invites to everybody that shows up. We got Ronan. We'll send Baller 1. Send Cricket 1. Fantabulous. Lomas. Sean Man. Tech might not join us. He races in a different league, unfortunately. Yeah, we'll try to get Tristy in here. Bomber. And it seems to be everybody that's on for right now. So hopefully somebody comes in here soon so I can start getting the lobby set up. Because unfortunately in Forza, you can't set up a lobby by yourself. You actually need to have one other person in the room with you. Kind of annoying. But this game's been out for 4 years. We kind of all know its benefits and its faults. district. Not much. Chirp, chirp. Send out the message to everybody. Coconut. Hello. Alrighty, don't forget to include your audio, guys. I am streaming already. That's fine. Yes. So, go to the party.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Click that.
All right.
What's up, Coconut? That's fine. Do it in due time.
No. You're in northern. You're in the northern part of the states. I just get dust. Here, I haven't washed my car in 2 years.
I haven't washed my car in maybe like 6 months, but I keep it, well, I used to park it under this damn tree that would freaking just rain pollen and trees and leaves and everything on it.
Yeah. Because Bomber rides a bike. Or used to.
I'm just going to get the lobby started. It's a meetup.
Yeah, fucking, the UK is the size. The state of Ohio is bigger than the country of the UK. Hello, welcome to America.
Hello.
even a paladin.
MD, if you wouldn't mind grabbing a livery when you get a chance, we'll...
I should be, number 13 with Rick Molly. Yeah, I got that.
Yeah, who is using the Molly?
I didn't notice you did not put my camera tag. It's on the door. Okay. Well, fuck you. And one example, we are friends. This is a full sentence. Okay.
Yes, full sim damage. We do run cautions. My first season was the all-wheel or the front-wheel drive Audi. Two seasons ago.
So there's some similar racers. We used to do similar. Like that. There was a lot of this. Yeah. Simar is not as big as it used to be. When I raced the car, it was like, we had to make like 3 and 4, maybe even like 5 lobbies. Yeah, it was pretty big.
That's quite a bit.
Yeah. I believe it was 12 or 16. It's definitely more than that. Yeah. We used to downsize the lobbies. Yeah. But it was good. It's good racing. Thank you. do like this paint. Fine, came real quick.
Like wanting to put my hand up to shield my face from the fucking sun, but it's not doing anything. Wish they would let us pick the time of day.
Apparently, I was talking to a friend. Project Gotham can do that sort of shit. Like, pick the time of day, pick the, like, the month and whatever. Shut up and I'm just trying to get around the track. Because I'm not hitting the brakes hard enough.
Two laps in, and then I gotta go do something. Shift away.
Not hitting the brakes enough. Do. Can I change that in here? Yes, I can.
You can't click on somebody's name. Oh, there we are. View profile. Add friend. Submit. So many people on my friends list now. I'm gonna have to start deleting like ones I don't recognize anymore.
Oh, bummer.
Hey, shift.
Did change. What was it? Gearing. Bomber. Fifth, I went to 0.94. And six, 0.84. Yeah. But, it pulls just a little bit better. Yeah. We'll see.
Might not have any issues with Bobby size this week, because I don't know if Racer and Saturn will be here. Still haven't heard from those guys after Sunday. Racer missed yesterday, and he had an opportunity to win the championship. My car, stop moving. I hate this crap. It's like my gas pedal, like for the millimist, like, it's like a millimeter, literally. It's like it activating itself. Because it's doing that, the car won't sit still. Probably should. Because the other problem I have, too, is, like, frickin'... The problem I have, too, is when I'm in, like, the car selection menu, if it's doing that, it just automatically, like, flies to the bottom of the fucking screen. It won't stop.
How many people are in this race?
We had 17 last week. Let's see what we have this week.
Alright.
A lot of people kind of meander in late.
What is qualifying?
Qualifying will be at 9:30. It's a, normally, it's a two lap, or you get two hot laps, but because this track is so damn long, we're only getting one hot lap tonight. Could, but we're not. Yeah, but I was trying to change it up, do stuff a little different. Like, I know this track's going to be a little long for this car, but... Yeah. Key word is almost. You're not hitting. You're not hitting the rev limiter. Yeah.
All right.
Sean Mann's on Netflix. I think I just sent Momus an invite. I'll send him another one because I can't remember if I did. Turk's not on yet. He'll be here. Cricket's doing Forza stuff. Morbid and Boo usually show up at 9.
Boo? Like Samarbo?
Samarbo?
Oh,
he races in here too.
Guy.
I don't need you to like everybody that you race with. I just need you to be cordial and respectful.
Yeah, we'll
I'm pulling
be.
People from all areas.
I race. Will be. Like,
in other leagues so I can get other people from other places and come join us.
Yeah. For sure.
Forza Comp's helped out a lot, though. There's quite a bit of people that have come from that. But, never hurts to network. Hey, Tech. This is the World Bacon Tour, 2014 Chevy Cruze at Le Mans tonight. Okay. Okay. Next week we are... Yeah. Next week is... Brands Hatch GP.
Bummer. Bomber. Check your messages.
For sure. Later, Dick.
Morbid.
Thank you. You too. Hey, Morbid.
I think I sent it to Rick. I told you I was drunk. The brakes. Well, then too much.
What's up, Robo?
Would that change things for the sprints and whatnot?
My screen's definitely, or my Forza's not loading everyone. Everyone's in the same damn stock livery. I know not everyone's running that. So my Forza's not loading people's liveries. Hopefully it doesn't do that in the race, otherwise it's going to be a real boring looking race.
Wait, oh, what? Holy fuck. Apparently it might... no, we're not gonna say that.
Stupid. Even though I'm broadcasting, I have to include my audio in your broadcast.
So, no. Two broadcasts.
Yeah, it definitely makes the conversations a little awkward. It's only like one person talking. Yes. Yes. You're free to swear and do whatever the hell you want. If I ever get monetized, I might have to change that. But
yeah, I'm not a sailor. We're a far... Don't get me wrong, but, you know, I do say words like cock, apparently, pretty freely.
Cunt.
Yeah. I'm a pretty long distance away from being monetized. I need 1,000 subscribers on YouTube, 4,000 hours of watching footage. I don't even know what Twitch needs, but
not
I think
as much
theirs
as that.
Is even higher.
15.
Jesus,
it's actually not much.
The seven a day is just like, what the heck? You got anything else to do in your life?
See, I'm just going to set up an OnlyFans and then and a Twitch. See, when I'm done with Twitch, I do the OnlyFans. And so people that may be on OnlyFans will watch me on Twitch just waiting for me to switch over to OnlyFans. It's a perfect plan. Yeah, yeah. Oh, dang.
Doesn't sound like a lot, but it is.
It's... Just be glad they're not asking for consistent all your followers viewing you.
Just like 70. Yeah.
Well, we'll see what happens.
Give me a
second. I stream 5 nights a week.
Most night.
Glad I checked my YouTube account because my videos hadn't been exporting to YouTube because I hadn't verified my YouTube account. It's like, you can only upload 15-minute clips. Like, what the hell's that shit?
Oh, I can stream. I'm up to being able to stream. I've got 1,000 views on one of my clips, and it's a race from Forza 4 at Nürburgring. C class, I'm in a 66 Nova. Anyway, it's a really good race, but the graphics are a little. I mean, gee, just think if I got a penny for every one of those views, I'd have $100. No, wait. I have 10.
$10. Keep streaming, everybody. I'll wait until closer to 8 or like 9:15 to send out another round of invites. There's like some guy that's got me on his friend, like he's got me on his friends list. His name's like Arrow Bayou or something. A-R-A-E-R-O. Guy just sends me invites all the time.
That's probably why he's throwing blind invites out there. I'll take anybody. Anybody.
I don't even remember this guy. Yeah, well, fortunately or unfortunately, I don't know how you want to put it, I just never joined them. Partially because every time he invites me, I'm always in the middle of something. Envy, your mic's like rubbing on your shirt.
Yeah.
Envy!
Oh snap. You have been disconnected.
That's. I think they're still having troubles with the servers. Now, it's been better recently, but I mean, ever since. Every time they do an update to Horizon, there's always problems on our end. Wow. Lovely. Supposedly there's some sort of outage, or I don't know. I jumped on my online portal for my cable company. I guess there's some like outage in my area, although I'm not getting anything, but I'm hoping that I don't suddenly lose my internet because of fucking stuff.
Failed to acquire server data.
Might have to restart your Forza.
Turn.
Is it party breaking? Okay, one of those days. Gotcha. Well, you know, I was gonna go search for him and invite him back, but if he's that toasted, I think I'll just let him go sleep it off. Yeah. I don't need somebody coming in here drunk and smashing into people. It's fine. Happens to the best of us. Yeah, I can see how that could be a problem. Well, he's welcome back next week, you know. He's running into houses like, huh? There's Sloth. Hey, not much. Nope, we're in practice still. Qualifying starts at 9:30. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. That's what I was going to do. I was going to check my own standings to make sure, see who I'm missing from last week. Saturn probably not showing up. Yeah, Juicebox isn't here. I thought Juicebox was here last week. And so was Renesis. There's Tristan, there's Ronan. Alright. Larry's never on fucking line. Uh, Where is the pizza boy? Ooh. I feel like I can hit it. God, it's so hard to type on a fucking steering wheel. Well, the USB port's kind of being occupied by the wheel at the moment. Is there a bat one back here? I can't tell if that's a USB. Oh yeah, I got two because I got I forget that my freaking Wi-Fi dongle is plugged in the back. Your lobby won't. I'm just running the same tune from last week. Tristy, you can't get in. I was asking Tristy if he can get in the lobby. I am gonna, start a new lobby when we get to qualifying, because mine's bugged. And everybody's driving that ugly ass fucking stock livery.
Yeah.
On my screen. So when it we still got 14 minutes before qualifying. Shit. So. Remember, we're only doing one hot lap tonight. So.
Yeah.
Gotta keep it clean. Check if juice box is on. Uh, That's not the right way.
Bomber, how does your tune differ from other tunes? Okay. Yeah, I'll try it out. Yeah, sounds good. Yeah, I was gonna say I'm putting a paint job on my car, so. What's up, Saturn? I don't even know what a good lap time is. So, that sounds fast.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna be so far behind everyone. Do I put a Red Bull paint livery or a Dale Earnhardt paint livery?
Yeah, that's all good. Do it for Dale.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. But I don't know what everyone else has. I don't know if someone already has that livery.
I don't think so. I haven't seen one.
I always love the Red Bull liveries, though. And there's some really good ones for this car. There's some really good liveries for this car. Across the... I don't know. Series.
I have myself muted. Yeah, I'm gonna have to find some fucking pace in the race. So I could probably get a high 18, but...
Nah, stay where you are, you're perfectly fine.
I don't got enough time to like run it around and get a feel for it. I'll definitely
how much
try
it different
next
from,
week.
From the tune
on
that...
a wheel.
Oh, on a wheel,
could
yeah,
be
yeah,
a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah. It might be night and day depending on how you drive your car. That's fun and all.
How many laps is the race?
Not for me.
It's a 1 hour.
The race? 15 laps.
That's going to be... should be just about an hour.
Just about. It's probably, I think it's a little under an hour, but I didn't, when it comes to like that, it's like, it's the difference of, okay, well, do I add the extra lap and like make it go over or not?
It doesn't matter. So, you run out of fuel, even if you burn out of tires, you're close to
it. I hadn't tested the car that far to know.
Nice. I'm doing the pit entrance.
There's no pits.
Just go in.
Just go in as fast as you can, doesn't matter.
You're asking that because it's probably not a normal pit entry, is it?
It's not a normal pit entry now.
Turn around, take a look.
And then the exit on the screw would run out straight to the left and then fall on the wall.
No, don't follow the wall. Now, if force of regs, it'll be off. But don't follow the wall. Do not follow the wall. Because you can get a penalty if you do that.
If you just go straight into the pits, won't you get a big time penalty?
For cutting track? No, it won't be what you know.
Really?
Yeah. And you can get a lot of time by doing that, too. Like a straight level.
Do your very best to, like, actually follow the pit entrance lane. Because I know when I turn regs on, it's going to make that tire wall go away. I'm not going to penalize you if you fucking, like, screw it up, but please try to actually follow it. Don't just beeline it. If I pit, I'm going to actually try to follow it. So, please use the honor system. They're asking about pit entry on this track. And pit exit, you can come right back out. Obviously, don't just dive into somebody's door if they're there, but you don't have to follow the wall. I was in a race once where I followed the wall and I got a 6-second penalty because of it.
No, but most likely you're going to have to pit anyway. Even if your tires are on it, your fuel's going to run out.
How fast are you guys hitting on the straightaway with your tune? Nice.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to go set up the qualifying lobby. I'm just going to send an invite. You don't have to leave this one right away, but we will be starting pretty promptly at 9. It is 9:25. I do need someone to come with me, though, to set up the office. He's got 3 minutes. So if you, basically, you got a lap left. Interesting. I started a new lobby, just in case.
Do you save any time doing manual with clutch on this car?
I don't know.
Yeah. I don't know if I want to be bothered fucking shifting for an hour either.
Yeah, we kind of
turn it off. You probably just damage your car anyway. Put the clutch in. Just turn it off. Yeah. And then on this track, it's gonna fucking amplify the long streets.
Yeah. 4% clutch damage is gonna really hurt you. Van is probably up at like 20% because it's slipping into off the line into first, into second, and now today it started slipping into third too. I just need you to get through one more day at work and I can take it to the shop.
You don't have the numbers? We can keep it in third or second or first? Van?
Well, I have first and second, but I.
You're doing three laps, but the second lap is only qualifying lap, correct?
For sure.
Yeah, I always do one extra lap and just have everyone pull over at the last lap.
Yeah.
It's easier than trying to. It's just you're going to be placed in the dirty lineup. There's no time penalty. Yeah. Just how Forza does it. So if you're dirty, then you're in the dirty lineup behind the clean cars.
About that. I can't read.
Person.
Saturn's resetting his modem and shit.
Is it Saturn?
Yeah, he put a message in the party chat.
Oh no, I saw that, but I'm. Oh. Well, you guys are most likely gonna get a break on the paint tonight because every freaking car is painted like that McGregor car.
What?
I know, but on my screen it won't load anyone's livery, so everyone's in that stupid stock livery.
Violating what? What?
Yeah, no. Cool. Didn't think so.
Minus 30 points. It was violating.
It's 10 points.
Is it 10? Oh, sorry.
Yes. I gave a break last week.
A little harsh. Harsh move to break. No mercy. No, I finished 6th last race.
That's I think I should get a 45-second head start.
Yeah.
Alright, remember guys, pull over on the last lap.
Alright, I fixed the problem, so it wouldn't happen again.
Oh, I forgot to load the track.
Alright, let's do this!
As soon as all the wheels stop spinning, I'm gonna send it.
Whoever has Instagram, go like my... Oops, I just made
it. Yeah, simulation damage on it. Don't hit the wall, guys. You only have a 30-second amateur race time? I don't think that's a good idea.
Nah.
Well, we're playing lower.
End of race time. Yeah. I kept setting it to like 4 minutes like an idiot, and then like, you know, then I'd have to sit here and wait for the timer to run out. Alright, guys. Good luck.
Easy, Brad. Easy, Brad. Breathe. Breathe,
man. Hands up.
Hands up. Put your head between your legs.
Sorry, stream. We're gonna have to look at the lot of the same problem.
Why? That racing car view is so annoying. Damon.
You go with that thing. You have to go left. Don't pull around.
I fucking got a dirty lap. I wish people would kind of do it like F1. I made a gap to someone that far. It's like right at my ass or right in front of me. And then I just get fucking barreled through. What's that?
Big mistake.
Get pulled over. Nova dropped out. Alright, so that's everybody. Just get a screenshot. Don't go anywhere yet. Uh, Okay, I got the screenshots, so you guys can back out or finish the lap. And you guys have... I normally give... we got 10 minutes.
It'll be interesting.
9:55, we're going to send it, so you guys got 10 minutes. Piss, change your batteries, whatever you need to do. Take a cigarette break, some bud. Yeah, I was right behind you. I saw that happen. It's just a Sunday thing. Is that good?
You can't?
A caution lap. That's gonna be interesting. How? What would that be? Will we do the whole lap? Or...
No, I was gonna bring that up. I was stepped away for a minute. No, cautions tonight are gonna be special because this track is way too friggin' long to do a 40 mile an hour caution lap. So we're going to do about half distance for that. So once we exit the first chicane on the Mulsanne Strait, the leader is going to count 3, 2, 1, go. And then we go.
I mean, if there's a bunch, it could happen. It could be enough fuel, maybe tires. It'd be tough, pretty close. But then will there be a caution?
Yes, but we're only doing half the track.
So you're gonna dump the clutch somebody behind you? Tires, it could happen. It's the fuel that won't happen.
A pit stop is probably just going to add like 18 seconds to your. Sort of torn. Do I bomber? I'm like torn if I use your tuner or not. Because I think the speed that. Yeah.
What'd you
say? Yeah. I'm sure it's a great tune.
Yes. Yes. We run.
Not going to be on the track this long, and this is a very peculiar track.
Yeah.
For cautions.
So what everybody's trying to say is, don't crash, don't get a caution call, right? Let's play it safe.
I was pretty surprised about this.
Wait, let me make some tea. Give me a second. Give me some tea.
Oh, fabulous. You guys should go like my post on Instagram while we wait.
Okay, make sure you included your audio. Yes, go, green on go.
Go on green.
Go on green. Green on go. Same thing.
I was pretty surprised. I didn't realize this until last night watching the game clip that Heretic sent me. He uses a full driving line, not just like braking line.
Yeah, if you watch my stream, I do too, but I kind of ignore it. I'm just used to it being there.
Well, yeah, I mean, a night thing, but... Yeah.
Alright, once Fantavis is back in the party, we can send. Alright, guys, good luck.
Is Fantavis here?
Yes, he is back in the party. We have all 14 people.
Okay, I didn't realize. Barry. Wasn't someone getting tea?
No, just joking.
Turk?
Alright, guys.
He did tell us a 3-part story, so I was like, what the tea was in.
It's a fucking joke, anyway.
Good luck, guys.
Yeah, good luck.
Good luck. Fun.
Have fun, good racing. See you on the other side.
Watch out for that wall.
no fast bomber, but I hope you grenade your engine. And there goes Fantabulous
again. Well, hopefully he can figure out if there's a crash.
Yeah, I'm sure he will.
Either that or it'll pass everybody.
God, this car's draft sucks. It doesn't work.
Yeah.
Forza's draft sucks. Yes, I know you're there. We'll be right back.
It's not mandatory. Right.
Wait, not yet. Give me one more turn, 1 second. Alright, go ahead. Thank you.
What is a fuel meter?
It's my console.
Oh, okay.
I don't have the straight line speed, but I can catch you guys at the corners.
Do it, Bacon! Do it! Show them that it's all about the arrow. Zen, you can know, but wait. We got a quarter of a second now. Go ahead. Go. Red light.
Ah! Sorry, didn't mean to jump right back out there, but had nowhere to go.
All good.
You're right there?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
So yeah.
A couple of different attacks for me.
That was basic maneuvers. Oh shit, I blew my brake zone. Oh shit, I'm gonna hit him. Oh shit.
Yeah, you really were flying by. I was like, what?
Yep. I sent it.
What the fuck is that?
pit.
I just remember you at Rio, or not Rio, Prodigy. No, why would they fix that?
Dude, he's got tricks.
That's the one thing I forgot to do.
Yes! Calm down, calm down. He's probably looking to save a field like that. Dude.
Made the corner that time.
Yeah, I don't have one either.
Up or down? I think it's down. I think it's down.
Oh.
best plane flying by now. Also.
Probably lag.
Okay, here. There you go. Okay.
At least I don't have to hear Smiley's girlfriend, or, the girlfriend calling him a bitch and shit right now. That happened Monday.
That is fucking harsh.
Yeah, he was in my group on Monday, and he was trying to chase me down, and his girlfriend was bitching at him, and his bathtub was going, and it was great. Apparently, rub-a-dub-dub.
I was getting tortured. You know when they do that little drop there on the forehead?
Chinese water torture? Or waterboarding,
yeah, it's a torture method where you drop the
Chinese water torture.
But he's got somebody in his room and he's torturing it right now.
Yeah, he was talking about dog one day. I don't give a shit about your dog. I'm trying to catch somebody. Shut them up.
Why does that, like, damage my car?
Oh my god. Okay.
What did you do?
I ride the rumble strip going out of that turn, and it's... It just fucks my car up every time, and it gives me a penalty. When I don't even gain time.
Wouldn't have your body in that? Let's go, we'll go to rumble strip.
Running over sausage curbs that big.
It's not a sausage curb, there's no... It's the rumble strip and then pavement.
I believe he's talking about the exit of...
It's one of the very last turns. Like, before the two chicanes.
Yep, the... Yeah, the Twinkies of Doom look like your leg. And the exit of Porsche curves is nasty. That rumble strip sticks up.
What, my car catches there and does an endo and it's...
Are we there yet? Well, your name is Bacon. I'm pretty sure that's how you're going to get a few videos from
me. Yeah,
I got a pressure plate for that problem.
Maybe you got less than you. Well, your gear ratio is different from mine. Your fitness 6 is better.
I don't think that's much.
Yeah, there's other difference. Oh, I lost the time.
Oh, switch back to prisons.
Yep, I lost all my research. Shit.
Are you trying to blow your load or something? Is that why you're breathing so heavy like that?
Am I supposed to do this?
No, not you. It was, Kurt.
I'm sorry, what did you say? I couldn't hear you.
Never mind.
You're orgasming while you're driving. It's disturbing.
Nah, I was going for the fastest speed in that, but I lost.
It doesn't matter if you're going for a leaderboard time, Dennis. There isn't a leaderboard time.
Well, I could be the fastest Chevy on the touring cars, why not?
And of course, I'm going to want a bunch of counter.
Oh, that's right. You cocksucker. It's alright. At least I'll know what it is.
The only chance to set leaderboard time is when I do fall.
We're going to fall, I did an okay time, it was actually pretty slow. It was a slow, 18 was a slow turn. Everything's gonna be alright. You guys have a nice barrel there, Lordy, Critical, and Fire.
Chasing Morgan. It's the same shit all night. I catch people in the turns and lose them in spots.
You gotta deal with the Texas thing.
Probably turn off suggested line so it's not looking like the move to everybody. Along with the track.
What is the fastest time service you've ever heard? I don't know. Up over there. Fuck. I can see 15. Somebody did a 4G and that's fucking ridiculous. Then again, they're using a Mercedes or something's got a good top of it. The Audi? Think so? I would think pretty much everyone has not heard a top run.
Whoa.
You like that wall, don't you? If you hit that thing, I was dead too.
Oh, I'm so bad.
Could be arrows here, honestly. The corner like crazy, but I can't hit.
That's far. I got a full front arrow. Full front arrow. There you go.
This is that tactical tune. I suck at tune.
Yeah, I'm in the same tune. Thank you, man. Just gotta push it. Push it.
Well, I'm down to 18-1.
But not you should bad. Be in the 17s. You need to do something wrong. You're probably in the wrong gear or something. I'll help you out if you give me 10 base points. Give me 10 base points anyway. That's what we're doing here.
I'm still waiting. I'm watching it fall. It's going to the seabed.
No, it's 55 cents now. Are you kidding me?
It's been skyrocketing.
Millionaires and there's future millionaires. We're talking to you right now.
Who gives the Royals rat's ass? How about that?
Say lap 15. Maybe 12. Yeah. I mean, it depends on where you're at. If you're being slowed down by something pretty early in the hour, you're in open air, you can go.
That tire is making it feel a little
bit. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It doesn't matter how much time it's going to be doing.
That 48%.
And I'm not ready to.
Probably shouldn't be telling you what my fuel is at, but it probably makes a difference.
Doesn't matter, you're not gonna be able to. Like, you could probably start the 15 lap, but if you get to about 2/3 of the way, it's gonna be bad. That's if you're lucky. I don't know, it depends. Maybe you can go really slow the last 2 laps, but you lose a lot of time there.
A lot more time if you run out of gas.
And unfortunately, you can't do the upshift downshift trick anymore.
Yeah.
You can drive looking back.
Must be a tomato.
Tomato. That's a good one.
Same mistake. That's what racing is. Moments of terror followed by, you know, hours of boredom. Interspersed with moments of terror.
That's what she said.
It's gonna be a cold weekend for me, though. What's that? Going up to the Glen. Well, down to the Glen.
It's not that cold up there. Actually.
Yeah, it is. Are you fucking kidding me? It's
okay,
fucking 50.
Okay, I have that. Actually, I looked at the weather, so I'm just assuming it's not cold. Cricket,
have you seen the
pedal? I don't know if you cracked, but I did.
It's supposed to be 37, in the morning. 45 tomorrow, so yeah, it's gonna be cold. Cold and rainy. But I'm not.
But I told you, you're using the wrong gear, you're doing something wrong. I'm running 16. I'm running 16 all day, so you should be a 17. You're not that slow, you're running 18.
Apparently I am doing something wrong.
Well, I told you, give me 10. Give me 10 Doge coins, and I'll tell you what to do.
You don't even know what it is.
You're gonna tell me. You're gonna tell me gear, you're gonna do 10, I'm gonna tell you what you're doing.
Probably because I'm going to turn the hairpins in second. So I gotta spool the turbo there.
Yeah, kind of a little bit of a power for that. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again.
Oh, it will. But next time you'll finish behind me.
Well. Dogecoin hits fucking hard this year, I promise you finish last in a year.
I'm not last, so...
Or whatever, because I'll be behind you. $50, you're not invited to
if it hits $50, I will staple my nutsack to my leg.
Oh, don't do that. It's gonna happen. Don't do that, please. Because I'm gonna remember it. I'm gonna store it. And I'm gonna feel really bad.
If it hits $50, it's gonna be worth more than, like, most countries' GDP combined.
Yeah, well, that's what it'll be like a universal currency. The whole world will be.
Yeah, Bitcoin's worth $1 trillion, but, like, Dogecoin has more currency than that. Like, if we got to $50, it would be, like, worth more than, like, probably the top half of the world's GDP combined.
I almost found Bomber's Wall.
Yeah, but you made me run over the damn coin.
Listen, I'm okay with $20. $150, Ethereum's under there, I mean, it's only a million now, but I'm gonna keep going up. you try it out yet, Bacon? Did you get some time yet?
What?
Did you try out the new gears?
What?
Nothing. Got it.
Got an engine in my ear.
Yeah, I'm losing concentration from the conversation. Like, what the fuck?
Do you get faster?
Three times down. Mm-hmm. Also trying to do math.
Nobody's over there. You're gonna
who's gonna pull the trigger first? Well,
who's gonna go for the undercut?
Thursday already went, so he was the one that pulled the trigger first.
Who's going for the undercut?
Why would they give us something we want?
This is why I prefer, private parts too. It takes so much into account.
It's like you hit the turbo spools up, the tires lose all grip, and you're just going in a straight line. Whatever the hell you're doing. It's got turbo lag, but once that turbo kicks in, it spools those tires up. Especially when you're in first.
Why are you in first? You should never be in first.
Because I missed my braking point a little bit, so I had to shift to first to make the turn. Sounds like you missed it by a lot there.
Yeah, you could say that.
Thank you.
How far back is Morbid Thought from the hill? Not much. I don't see a car. Rapping somebody, yeah.
What?
There's a car in front of me.
I didn't think he would actually catch anybody. Well, he set the race timer to 5 minutes.
They pitted. Yeah.
Ronan pitted.
You could let me pass before the next turn, then I should. Thank you, sir. You were commanding. It's all right, over there.
Turk, I'll just tell you to take that blue flag and shove it wherever.
Oh.
Wow, okay.
Yeah, go for it.
Oh, I totally screwed that up. Well, don't need an honor system when there's a giant gravel shark there.
Nah, it's still faster if you just plow through it for the throttle. Actually, man. Like, if you try to slow down, that's another story. But if you don't try to slow down and you plow through it, it's pretty good.
Well, I did try to slow down. I just totally forgot that there was a turn. It's just like, oh. Yeah, I saw you behind me. You do the same. Uh-oh, what happened there, Flaming? You found Bomber's tire barrier.
There's no way you're going to see my laps. There's no way.
Fortunately, there is.
How the fuck did
the last 8 laps, so there's no more questions.
There's no way he's going to be able to
hey, look, all the scripts back.
Can you please not do this to your mic? Thank you. Keep going, runner. Slam him down behind the wheel. Dude, keep going. We're gonna do a draft on you.
What?
I'm not even going full throttle. You must have damage.
Take your left, take your left, take your left, take your left, I got you. Nice. Beautiful running. Morbid. He didn't pit yet.
Being morbid.
Oh. So I would have been.
Yeah. You would have made it, you know, if you did it the right way and didn't hurt your leg. Get it better somehow.
Yes! Yes! I'm bummer you win the day with that statement. I hate this track. I hate the frogs. Yeah, exactly. I hate the frogs. I hate friction. Well, some of them, yes. There were a few that resisted.
Absolutely nailed that first circle. Incredible.
I know. You better be.
My split time is dead even.
Hey, Cooking Up, want to know the best part? I'm down 5 seconds on my bets. And I'm in fuel conserve mode, okay? So...
I don't think Morbid will be the last lap. He might finish this lap. Last lap? That's tough.
I mean, I did the math on my car. I would have been short by 5%.
So he's got to slow down. He's got to finish it. Just don't see it. I don't see it. If he does it, also, I'm going to come back to it.
If he does it, and keeps it clean, he's going to earn a buttload of points. Turk, all you got to do is get another half second, you don't get nothing.
Nah, I need 3 seconds. But right now, I'm on a track with 15, so I need to focus. Focus.
Say, Sean. Calendar's winning.
David, what would you have done? 16 for... This team is good. Morbid, you're going for it? You crazy bastard. There's no way you can be doing full throttle. You're gonna have to lift off or close somewhere.
I'm not going to
have a second. I think he's gonna have to really slow down. I have to see it already. Not the throttle.
Yeah, he's been fuel saving for a while.
Yeah.
When you backed off, like, I knew what you were doing. Oh.
I coasted into the pits at 12 miles an hour with zero fuel left. That's beautiful. If it was 14 laps, I would have made it.
Yeah. I left too close to there, but
I've got 5.1 gallons left. I've been conserving for a little while.
Yeah, it was scary.
I didn't know if it would be worth it, but it was, so.
What place are you in? Whoever can pit, what place are you in?
11.
Okay. I mean, that's respectable to go the long run.
But they might get first yet.
Still not really catching
it. Ricky didn't pit either, I don't think.
No, he did.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I saw his name flash up on the screen.
Okay. I think he got it. Maybe a little second.
I wish you made the 14 laps.
I can't believe it.
Honestly, it probably should have been 14. I guess I misjudged it.
Nah, I think 14 would have been perfect for people pushing, but still, like, 30 feels higher.
Sixteen.
You might get me, Coconut.
That would put me number two in America.
Nope, not yet.
Wow, so we ran at
1%.
11, and it's 1, and 15.
It's gonna be tight.
It's 7th, it'll be 7th in the world.
Yeah, you're gonna get me.
Yeah, good racing, dude. No. Everybody had me on the straights. I was slow as shit.
Nope. Just at 6.6%.
Jeff.
Good race, guys.
0.5.
Yep, good race. Good race, everybody.
Coconut, let me know when you're close to the line.
He's not last. I am.
Okay.
Yeah, there's three people still running.
I did not conserve enough. I conserved, but not enough.
Damn. Well, that's why I think 14 laps would have been perfect, because I would have made it on 14 laps as well with no pitting. Fifteen just stretched it a little too far.
Yeah, I miscalculated the lap count.
I'm at 4%, 3%.
You'll make it.
Yeah.
It's alright. 15 lap race made it interesting.
I was just a little too hard and didn't conserve enough.
This is what you said, yeah.
Good race, everybody.
Yeah, good race, everyone. Thank you for showing up.
Hey, Morby. You get the win, looks like. Golf clap for you.
Good job, Morby. Oh, yeah, we can't see that. Going balls to the wall doesn't always work, Turk.
Is that why I didn't race one race last season? I stole one?
Yep. You missed every race.
Oh, yeah, good shot. Yeah. First drop race.
You've
anyway,
missed a couple. You've missed a few.
Well, thank you, stream, for everybody showing
all right.
up.
What's
as soon as these guys are done. Next week is Brands Hatch. I do believe that's a rain race.
Great.
Yep, it is.
Alright, loving that. Loving
yes.
the Brands Hatch.
Brands Hatch.
I believe...
Oh, yeah.
Fantabulous...
I wanted to catch the
atmosphere. Won the penalty award with 16. Second, I believe, was Sloth Racer. And then third, Turk is... Yeah, Turk is third. 11.
Yeah, next week, guys, we're doing Brands Hatch. Qualifying will be Thin Fog. Don't worry, Ronan. I'm going to count you as 13 and no penalty time. Race will be 33
laps. Can
you
put up real quick? I wouldn't mind doing 5 laps or something like that.
Yeah, I can start it. So race will be 33 laps. The first third of the race, so the start of the race is going to be in rain lightning, so it's going to be just fucking dumping. Then the second third of the race will be 20% chance of thin fog, and the last third of the race is 20% chance of thunderclouds. So there is a very high possibility that we will be racing in a torrential downpour for about 45 minutes. Hopefully Forza 8 is going to be out? A lot better.
I tried the first one, I think, but it was so bad that I never went back to it.
I'll put it as qualifying setup.
Oh, Project Cars 3 is out already? You can buy it now?
Good race though, man. That was
yeah, good race.
Yeah. Thank you everyone for showing up. Have a good
Enjoy.
One.
Enjoy.
Yes. The Forza fucking fun time. Which is GTLM GTD race. If anyone was curious what FFFTB stands for. Alright, I'm gonna start this and then I have to use the restroom. Still glitched on it. I got no liveries. Yep, have a good one.
See you, Lisa.
What did I do in practice? I did. Oh, time to turn the page. My practice time got down to a 31.2.
That sounds slow. No offense.
Yeah, no. I mean, like, I just put in 15 minutes on each track, so.
And
I was getting used to the car. Now I have more experience.
These cars should be doing 29, 28, I think.
Probably.
This is gonna be a good race next week. Good. Possible. That's not a good first turn. The fuck was that? I understood, like, how the fuck?
Alright. Let's do a couple of laps.
I might have to look for another train. Let's see, I'm just going to get a cool one.
Hmm.
coast is there. Birdie is there.
It's been a good race, it's been a good practice, it's been a good night. I'm going to go ahead and cut the stream off. Thank you for everyone that watched tonight, and we'll catch you tomorrow for the FFTB race. FFTB race. Until then, have a good night.